That's vision, so that controls all of the planning.
This actually
controls the acuity itself.
Okay.
So my name's Jill Wyatt and I'm a therapy radiographer at the Royal Berkshire Hospital in Reading. And basically what my job is I plan and I treat cancer patients using high energy x-rays. I've been in the job now for 4 years and it took me 3 years to do my degree to train as a radiographer. It's actually a BSc honours in radiography, but there's two sort of pathways that you can go down as a radiographer. One way is you can opt to be a diagnostic radiographer, which is a lot to do with sort of doing the CT scans and the MRIs, and I opted to take a therapy pathway, which leads to a job in radiotherapy, which is ultimately the treatment of cancer. Our professional body is the College of Radiographers, which you also belong to. They have certain mandatory requirements that they have of you every year to meet your registration requirements. And one of the things that's currently quite a hot topic is continuous professional development. It's now becoming mandatory. So each year radiographers have to prove to their body that they're actually doing something to keep up to date with all the technology and everything that's new and happening in radiotherapy.
That's the default, I think.
What you can do is you can adjust all of these manually if you decide your image isn't good enough.